I wonder how you got in here. It is most rude to interrupt the momentum of repose.
Hey, time to wake up. You having a dream again? Mass armies clashing on a vast field, right? Oh, there hasn't been a battle like that in over 50 centuries. In any case, just put that out of your mind for now. The battlefield is no place for idle thoughts. Risking your life is part of the job for mercenaries like us. Letting your mind wander is a sure way to get yourself killed. Okay, time to get moving. Our next job is in the kingdom. Like I told before, it's far from here, so we'll need to leave at dawn. Oh, good grief. Everyone is already waiting for us outside.
Gerald, sir. Sorry to barge in, but your presence is needed.
What's happened?
Please give our treaty. We would respond in the situation, not mine.
A little bunch of kids like you wanted this out.
We're being sued by a group of bandits. I can only hope that you'll be so kind as to lend your support.
Bandits? Here?
It's true. They attacked us when we were at rest in our camp.
We've been separated from our companions and we're outnumbered. They're after our lives. Not to mention their gold.
I'm interested in being so calm considering the situation. Wait. Uniform.
They landed on it just outside the building. Damn. There are a lot of them.
I guess they followed you all the way here. We can't abandon this village now. next move. I hope you're ready.
Boss, the television that you set, it's a proclaimed to be treated fully.
That's fine. After all, if you don't know the value of your own life, you're not going to protect it very well, are you? Of course not. Well then, I guess it's up to me to guide you from now on, right?
Also called the beginning. But who once called me that? I was not able to recall my name until just now. And just like that, it came to me. How odd. That look on your face. Did you think me a child? A mere child who forgot her own name?